people have jammed the Tacoma Dome. It's been sold out for weeks. Michael Cole, Jerry the King Lawler at ringside, and what a night it's going to be.
Oh, you're not kidding, Michael. I can't wait to find out what Mr. Vince McMahon has in store for Stone Cold Steve Austin concerning the Royal Rumble.
A big announcement tonight from Mr. McMahon concerning the Royal Rumble live.
Think that you're better? Well, you better get ready. Bow to the masters. Break it down.
What? Can you believe that, Michael Cole? I saw the X earlier in the locker room. I didn't think they would. Degeneration X is the corporation. DX is Team Corporate. This is hilarious.
No, this is not. What is he got? This is not funny. This is not good.
Nearly 20,000 people on their feet, clutching their sides in laughter at the Tacoma Dome. Degeneration X is masquerading as the corporate team.
Look at Triple H. He's about to be the Rock.
Look at these two. King, look at the two behind Mr. McMahon.
What are they doing? They're attached to his rear end.
There it is. Can you believe this? That must be the associates.
That's not Pat Patterson and Gerald Briscoe, is it?
Maybe you should be up there, King.
Hey, slap a knife out of your mouth.
This is Briscoe Brothers Body Shop. Oh, my.
Cut.
They're going to be punished for this, I can assure you.
Music. First of all, ladies and gentlemen, let me make one thing perfectly clear, mind you. I am not an asshole.
What? Dash.
Very good. That's right, son. Shane, have you got poopies in your diaper?
That's supposed to be
nope.
Shane?
No doo-doo. You see, as the chairperson and owner, of course, of the World Wrestling Federation, I am both a scholar and a gentleman. I take great offense when you people call me a sphincter or a starfish, because I am nothing less than a scholar.
King Shane has a silver spoon.
You tell him, Pop.
Look
you
at it.
You tell him. You're not a sphincter, Pop.
Mr. Briscoe, does my ass taste good?
Yes, it does, McMahon.
Oh, man. No, no. This isn't the way to get onto the good side of the corporate team.
You're not a sphincter, Pop. You're a scholar and a gentleman, Pop. This is a sphincter.
Oh, very good, son. That is a sphincter. Shane, pull up your pants, because the croc doesn't want to smell what you're cooking.
The croc?
Look at the eyebrow. Look at Shane.
Ah! All this talk about sphincters is putting me in the zone. It's five-knuckle shuffle time!
I can't believe the nerve of these idiots!
Look at the boss man.
I can guarantee you the big boss man doesn't think this is one bit funny.
Hold on. Hold on. If you're gonna talk about sphincters, there's only one man, and the croc means one man. That is the biggest sphincter in the World Wrestling Federation. And there is only one man that can take his own corporate head and stick it up his own corporate ass. No!
Who is he talking about? This is great, King.
And when the croc is not taking his own corporate head and sticking it up his own corporate ass.
That's enough of this.
He's got his own two corporate lips buried right down deep inside Mr. McMahon's sphincter. Oh.
I'm telling you one thing, the corporation's gonna come out here, the real corporation. They got to.
Now hold on a minute here.
What? Is that Sean? It's the Heartbreak Kid, the commissioner.
He ain't gonna like this.
As the commissioner of the World Wrestling Federation, I'm ordering D-Generation X to clean up their act.
Hold on, HBK, hold on, you've dropped the ball again.
You better quit your snickering.
Now, you can't say sphincter on Monday Night Raw and get away with it.
Close your eyes, sounds like it.
And if you want to know who the real ass kisser is in the WWF, it's me, HBK.
HB Day!
And you want to know why the Heartbreak Kid doesn't lie down for anybody? Because he's always bending over!
Whoa!